Humble thyself in the sight of the Lord.
Son of